tend to sweep through life, and they pick up images rather than substance and detail. And so we think we live in a democracy, and then we equate democracy with freedom. What democracies are in their present